Now let's go to the NCAA basketball. Men's basketball, that is. Syracuse still undefeated at number one. Go Orange. Also, Baylor is still undefeated. Missouri is undefeated. And Murray State is still undefeated. Out of all those undefeated ones, I still believe that it's going to be Syracuse and UNC at the end of this. However, you know, I don't know how it's going to turn out, but I don't know. I gave y'all my Final Four last time, but I believe it would be Syracuse and UNC or something like that. And I don't think I really have no more for college basketball. I wish I did, but I don't. So I just want to say that I hope Skylar Diggs is doing good wherever she at and whoever they play. So she does real well because she's awesome and she's beautiful and she's just, oh. And I spoke about her last time on the show. I'm going to speak about her this time on the show too. Skylar Diggs, holla at your boy.
Shades on. I live it up like these on my last days. If time is money, I'm an hour past pay. Gunpowder in my hourglass. Niggas faker than some flour in the powder bag. Yeah, I put it down like my hands hurting. I'm on a natural high, but I land perfect. Some of us are lovers, most of y'all haters. Wow.